Let's go. It's Blazin's time to shine. You know, I've been doing freestyles off from Meek Mill, Rick Ross, Drake, and Bow Wow. Well, I'm about to do this. I'm all for freestyle. Let's get it. Let's go. Poncho Blazin Atm, born in Cleveland, and I went on senior trip in Daytona Beach, Florida. My homeboy did live banks. He is a great, a true, true friend. He is one of my best friends of all time. And I done the AC Powerline remix and Katie Watts filmed in 2011. And I done the Dougie with Ryan Sawyers. Yeah, my homeboy Ryan Sawyers. The AC Dancer of the Year. The only boy to be an AC Dancer. And with Justin Howard, those two men are very athletic, but none compared to Chris Jericho. Even though he got beat by Fandango, The Rock, lots of John Cena. Yeah, let's go. It's Blazin, Blazin ATM. Blazin's time to shine. Let's go, let's get it. Yeah. I go to church, I come to church again. My pastor is Brother Ronnie Doll, and my basketball head coach, he is a great coach, unlike Josh Bull. He is the captain of CCOG, and we came in fourth place in the season, and in fifth place in the tournament. But we'll get him next year with Hunter and Tweezy, my brothers from PHT. Rapping all single, every single day. Rhyming out hits and busting up the streets. Like my homeboy Steven Coots. Underdog. Yeah, Underdog. My new partner at the AC, the Predators. Him and ATM going at it. Yeah. Folks, you gotta understand, I love to shake my booty. I love to dance, have fun, and do videos and interviews, but when it comes to the House of God, I'm serious. I've been saved for 11 years, going on 12 years in November. Yeah, it's Mr. Blazin ATM at your service, and I'm doing more videos for the nation. My mom's name is Bertha Holland. She is a true Christian and a preacher for 8 years. My dad is awesome and he's really funny. He connects to Ben and do the dead dance. I call it that the Jay Salsa all day. Yeah, I kill it with Jay Salsa. Yeah. That's how you do the Jay Salsa. My best friend is a Jacob Spurlock, a Gary Shepherd, a Jolie Jefferson. I got a bunch of the ladies like a Colleen Boss, a Mandy Banks, a true great friends. I like Sierra Carmichael, a Brittany Baldwin, they're beautiful. Look, all the ladies, if it was up to me, I would date them all. People realize that sex. Yeah, sex. That's all they want. Sex, power, money, and love. But you gotta have that real love in order to gain her love. I'm sitting over here at the floor of Jake Spurlock, and I play football with Marcus Middleton. With Marcus McMillan. He's a basketball player. Like Shamil Clark, be dominant in my time, and a lance shooting them three-pointers. And my phone ringed in. Yo, much love to y'all nation, every single one of y'all. I gotta answer a phone call. You all are amazing. God bless y'all.